Once you know right knowledge from wrong knowledge, no one can teach you wrong knowledge anymore. Once you know good from bad, you know how to act, fool. But now we done forgot good from bad, so we don't know how to act. We don't know how to treat people. We don't have no contact with the universe, and we're wondering why every time we gather it rains. It rains because though I'm standing here telling you you have a link to that sun, you don't really want to believe me. You still want to believe in spookism.
Good. Young money, syrup in the big shot. Time to do the thing, that's word to your wristwatch. Shoot the clock till it burn to my wrist lock. Rims hella big, tire skinny like Chris Rock. Hold a gun sideways like Odell.
Peace, this is the chart for 6/26/2010, the lunar. A partial lunar eclipse in the full moon. Notice the moon is on your right hand side, 6 in the 6th house, 4 degrees Capricorn. Lunar eclipse represent a lesson that must be learned or a certain ending. This is also the symbol or energy of a bad omen. Pluto represents power, intensity, transformation, death, and change. Capricorn representing government. The sixth house represents work and health. Add it all together. What does it mean? A certain ending of government can actually occur if the energy is aligned right. A certain powerful secret could be exposed dealing with government if it is aligned right. Notice the geometric shape of the chart. You are looking at the top of a pyramid, looking down at the four corners. This is called the Grand Cross of Atlantis. The Grand Cross is a very rare placement. This is a rare moment. The reason that is a Grand Cross because the signs that these energy apex in are in all cardinal signs. Let's look at the sun glyph over there on the left hand. The sun sits 12 in the 12th house in the sign of Cancer. That energy squares, red line going down to Saturn. Alright? Saturn makes a square over to the moon and the Pluto energy. Although Saturn is late degrees Virgo, it is conjuncting the cusp of Libra. Therefore, it is enacting the Libra energy. The moon and Pluto coupled together as a conjunction then goes over and squares that Uranus and Jupiter conjunction over there in Aries. That's a very explosive energy. Speaking of Uranus and Aries, you will see sudden explosions. You will see fire. You will see death and destruction by a terrible wrath, possibly, because it is squaring Pluto, which adds to the intensity. You will see that oil burning. and we haven't seen it yet. But as the gods have talked in the council, you will see hurricane season will come along and bring that oil to land, and that will possibly ignite a fire. Again, the whole chart is on fire right now. This is an observation looking at the heavens at this particular time on 6/26/2010, lunar full moon eclipse. What should you be doing at this time? And also understand that you are in the circle within the circle, in the middle, and right where the red lines cross, that is us, right here on Earth, as this planetary energy crosses and squares one another. How do we properly harness the energy as we can see them over our heads on sacred sites and carry out the mission?
In the Dogon village of Komakan in Mali, preparations are underway for a rare event, the village Dama. Damas can be held only after a good harvest, and in this environment, that doesn't happen very often. The Dama is a mask festival that honors deceased elders. It is more than a celebration. The Dama is a door to Dogon manhood. To wear a mask and dance at a Dama is what every boy lives for. Without the Dama, young men can feel suspended between boyhood and manhood.
What you just did is impossible.
I have been searching all over the world for you. You are going to be a force for good and a very important sorcerer. But for now, you're my apprentice.
I'm a what?
Sibola.
The city of gold. The city of gold. In 1527, a Spanish ship wrecked on the Florida coast. There were only four survivors. One was a slave named Esteban, who saved the local tribe's dying chief. As a reward, he was taken to their sacred city, a city built from solid gold. Later, when Esteban tried to find the city again, he never could. But the legend grew, and every
A knife in the heart.
Oh, no.
She can do that.
Yes, and I can also track the whereabouts of my toothbrush.
I was not the one that left the toothbrushes in Marrakesh. I was not the one that left the toothbrushes in Marrakesh. I was not the one that left the toothbrushes in Marrakesh.
Yes.
Who's got a picture?
It's very interesting. We think it might be Olmec.
It is. Noble bird. Find the noble bird. Let him take you by the hand.
Okay, I've got this comb on this Bugatti. I'm strong in this Bugatti. Two V8s ain't no such thing as driving comb in this Bugatti. bitch, I'm bad. I'm worse, I pass. The perp don't fuck with me, cause right now I'm higher than Cap. Then Kirk, I swear I be the sickest nigga you can